She's the daughter of a single mom who worked as a bank secretary in a day when most mothers didn't work outside the home, who pinched pennies from that job and paid the 75 cents for each dance lesson. Today, Patricia hasn't forgotten where she came from. She and her husband, Jean-Pierre, are in charge of the critically acclaimed Charlotte Ballet, which offers a program that gives dance scholarships to young people in need. So for sharing her spirit and her smile in so many ways, tonight we honor Patricia Mcbride.